Where am I?
Hello, doctor. Nice to have you back.
Seems to me,
who are you?
Let's play with the theme, shall we? I'll answer your questions, and you answer mine. My name is Grima. Nice to meet you.
My name is James Goode.
I know. Unfortunately, that's not my question. My real question is, who funded your virus development, doctor?
I'd rather die than blowing a whistle.
Are you sure, doctor?
A fork? Really? Are you going to torture me with a fork?
Torture? No! I don't like violence, doctor. I just want to play a little music. With this.
I'll talk. With one condition. Okay. I'll give you the name.
The spirit doctor.
Alright. The one that funded my virus development is... What do you think I'm doing? Counting the money, of course.
That's a lot of money. It's a waste of time counting like that.
You talk like you have better idea.
Well, use that.
What? Seriously? TV remote? I can't believe you are out of your mind.
Just watch the news and let them tell us how much money had been stolen from the bank.
I can't believe you are out of the box. Let's watch the news.
A new study shows coronavirus.
Whenever the president says something, we can trust
him. WikiLeaks! I love WikiLeaks!
Actually,
I was only kidding. You can get the baby out of
four,
here.
We just heard a collision
for a man they say was involved in a
bank robbery. That's
Let's
our
go to our Natasha Fatta. She's tracking the story for us today. So, Natasha, what is the latest on this?
According to the bank assistant manager, $20 million had been stolen from the bank. $20 million. $20 million.
Yeah!
Wait, we apologize. We just received a new update. It's not $20 million. The bank CEO just confirmed that they are losing $100 million.
But that's impossible. $100 million won't fit in this bank.
Maybe now they make money thinner. Just count it, Nance. Okay, how much, Nance?
It's only 60 million.
Did you check other compartment?
I did. Every one of it.
You sure only 16 million?
16 million. 16 million and 5 cents. It must be an insider. He knew our timing and he has access to the safe. He must be secure the rest before we get in, and now everybody thinks we got all the money. Well, he's as clean as a whistle.
After all the dangerous hard works and my ankle. So, this is how being robbed feels like. This is the place.
Are you sure this is the place?
Yep, 100%. Give me the lockpick.
Here. You really want to do this?
Of course. I don't want to be outsmarted by that clown who stole our money from the bank. It's your idea anyway.
I know, but what if he's inside?
Nope, he's overseas for weeks. My intel is AAA. Why are you so nervous?
Nothing.
Voila!
I have a bad feeling about this.
Put off your shoes. No footprint. Look at that.
That's a strange place for suitcases.
That's where he keeps the money. Let's go check it out.
Damn. It's locked. Give me the small driller.
Which one is that?
The one that looks like a screwdriver. I told you, there's nobody else in this flat.
Give me the mark. Give me the mark. Where are we?
I think it's an electric room.
It's locked from the other side.
Oh no, we're trapped here.
At least we're safe for now. Damn, it was very close.
Oh my god, I can't believe our dad has turned into a nightmare. Where are those monsters came from?
I think it's from the virus. I heard it from the news. Look, I know you wanted heart and flowers. But we get those freaks after us instead. I'm sorry, Anna.
No, no, it's okay. You're right. At least we're safe here for now.
Yep. However, I still want to hold to the date to make it even brighter.
Well, Chris, don't you think our date is amazing enough?
Be mine?
In a time like this?
Well, I don't know if we will survive or not. I just want to share the rest of my life with you as a husband and wife, even in the nick of time.
Yes.
Marry me?
Yes, I will.
Give me your hand. That's the first thing ran into my mind when I saw you. I thought this is not the man who rode the unicycle naked through a homecoming parade.
You did that?
Yeah. Well, everybody has a past. What do you think the Greek would make of that outfit you're wearing? A bonfire probably. Really? A bonfire? My queen never changed. Mmm. This is so tasty.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's not bad. Usually, Anne has some serious salt action going. I'll keep telling her, you can always add more if you want. But you can never take it up. So, you have family here also?
Father, mother, sister.
Younger or older sister?
Younger.
Are you close? I'm sorry. Am I crying again? You were crying before? Yes, this afternoon. I was grilling Anne about your marriage. Really? How did it go? She held up very well. Oh, I was asking about your sister.
Well, we get along okay. She's a nice lover. I think she's loud. Well, she wouldn't agree then. Definitely wouldn't agree.
Are you going to see your 7th wedding year? Here? I don't know.
Who's the listener?
Girl, they haven't dated. Still is here, as far as I know.
By the way, remember when I was just talking about apartments, and I told him to check the garden district. There are some nice little places down there, you know, garden apartments and stuff.
Stay away from garden district. Serious crime. Well, I don't know what kind of place you're looking for, but there's a lot of studio-type apartments available elsewhere. I wish I didn't have to leave some place. What do you mean? Look, right now I only have this one key, and I really like it that way. Everything I own is in my car. If I get an apartment, that's two keys. How many doors in an apartment? That's more keys. And if I get a job, more doors in the office. More keys. I just really like having one key. It's clean, no? Just get rid of the car when you get the apartment. Then you'll still have one key. The caravan is father's legacy, and I will never give it away, ever. Isn't it deep your pocket for gas? But I don't have to pay for land.
I wonder, do you pay taxes?
Do I pay taxes?
Well, of course I pay taxes.
Only a liar is not paying taxes. And I'm not a liar. Liar is the second lowest form of human being.
What's the first?
Lawyer. You never change, Graham. I think I need to go to the bathroom. Baby.
Hi, Mr. Benedict. How are you?
Good, thank you.
It's good to see you again.
Yeah, it's been a while.
Please, have a seat. I'll prepare the document for you, okay?
Sure. Gosh, I miss Danny so much. And I guess the world also miss him. I'm sorry for your loss, Danny. Everyone knows that he was a very brilliant artist.
Thank you, Mr. Benedict. Well, it's been a year since Dan's gone. The world has recovered now. I mean, everybody's happy, isn't it?
The sky is so bright. And the people, Benedict, I can even see the crowd of people there are celebrating something just from the color. It's so rich and so detailed.
This was Danny's last piece.
Oh, I'm sorry, Daddy, I was distracted. Yes, there's the man.
This was Danny's dream. He painted it along the lockdown and he finished it just a week before he died. Now that the pandemic is gone, his dream came true, yet he couldn't see it anymore. Well, let's talk about our business, shall we? So, can we meet at 500,000 for the gallery?
Yes, for the gallery. I know it was a very difficult time for you and Danny during the lockdown. Then Danny passed away, makes it even worse. However, I believe God still loves you and wants to end your sorrow by showing me this masterpiece. Let me buy this painting for 700,000.
Well, I'm afraid it's not for sale, Mr. Benedict.
Just stare, please, Debbie. To be honest, I have no advantage to buy the gallery. It was a public place, and people are still afraid for the virus. And Danny died because of it. But the painting has a real value. Let me help you, Debbie.
I sold every painting at this gallery, but not this one. This is my husband's last piece, and looking through it makes me feel like I'm staring at his eyes.
Of course I know, but Debbie...
I only have this gallery for you. Just tell me how much are you willing to pay for it, please.
Well, I can tell you that the market value for this gallery is only 100 grand.
Can you buy it for 500?
Debbie, I'm willing to give you $1 million for this gallery and the painting.
Please, just the gallery.
For that, maybe I only can help you for 200 grand.
Could it be more?
I'm sorry, Debbie, but you always have the opportunity for 1 million.
Stop it! Just give me the 200 and the gallery is yours.
All right then. I guess we have a deal then. Well, I guess now it's time for me to go to the bank to finish the payment. Maybe. Thank you. Hello, Mom. You know what? I got hired. They hired me. Yes, I got my dream job, Mom. Yes. Yeah. Thank you, Mom. Thank you for everything. Okay. All right. Now I'm going to call Naya. Okay. Goodbye, Mom. Thank you for everything. Bye. Love you. babe. You know what? I got my dreams job. Yes! They hired me! Yes! Now I'm employed. You know what? I'm gonna marry you. I'm gonna marry you right away. You're gonna be my wife in no time. Because I'm employed. Yes! Yes! Okay. Right. Okay. I'm gonna come from my Harry. Thank you. Alright. Bye-bye. See you, babe. See you, my future wife. Yes! Woo! Yes!